I am going to pass the phone over to a brand new speaker. It is our newest master seller in the United Kingdom. You will get to hear from a female voice, even though myself and Ben do a great job, and David DeStefano was probably a 5 or a 6 out of 10 last night. He didn't do a bad job. But Ben was away playing rugby this afternoon, and he won again. So it's 10 out of 10 for his team. So congrats to you. But as I said, Maria's the latest, the newest master seller in the UK. So without further ado, Maria, I am going to kick this straight over to you to kick off tonight's opportunity call.
Well, thank you so much, Paul. I am really, really excited to be sharing this with you, this information with you tonight. And I really do appreciate you for handing this this responsibility, if you like, over to me. And yeah, let's get cracking straight away, guys. My name is Maria Foster, and I'm coming to you from my home office here in Boston Spa in Wetherby. I have been working from home, self-employed, for over 20 years. My background is in the beauty makeup artist industry as a professional makeup artist, having worked in TV and film, catwalk, red carpet, and many more areas. When the network marketing industry came my way, I wasn't looking for it, but I quickly realized that not only did I needed it more than it needed me. And as the saying goes, everyone should have a plan B before they need a plan B. I also knew that while I was working full-time on my job, I had an opportunity to work part-time on my fortune. And that's how I see this incredible vehicle called network marketing. I was introduced to the network marketing industry over 6 years ago, and I've been full-time in the industry for most of that time, and very quickly was able to work part-time on my profession as a makeup artist. Now, all of my network marketing career, I've been with the same company that came under the health and wellness umbrella, selling consumable products, because that's where the residual income is. That's where most of the companies are, selling skincare, nutrition, weight loss, etc. I had something that people needed. I now have something that people want. And I also know people will spend on what they want rather than what they need. So just over 3 weeks ago, I saw a live video on Facebook that a guy I knew had also been part of the same company as me, declaring that he and his wife had joined a new company that was about to launch in the UK that was going to create something really special. Not only did this pique my interest, because I knew that Andy was successful in network marketing, so much so, I messaged him firstly to wish him well, and secondly, because I was nosy. I wanted to know what he was doing. And what he said to me was short and sweet. He said, it was nothing to do with the health and wellness industry. The exact opposite, it was wine. Then he left me hanging. So I contacted him again, and I said, tell me more. He gave me a link to a Zoom just like this one, and afterwards I dove in with both feet. So let me tell you why and about the company. Direct Sellers with a C is a brilliant name. The company is a premium online wine club that delivers great wine to your door. We have a relationship with over 2,000 boutique family-owned wineries around the globe. And every month we get to taste amazing wine delivered straight to our door, chosen by our expert sommelier, hence the word Direct Sellers. We are the wine club that pays, and we are what's called a category creator. We are the first ever network marketing wine club company. And if you love network marketing, or if you don't like network marketing, you're going to love the information over the next few minutes. I am going to tell you about a business that 8 out of 10 people you share it with will say that it's an absolute no-brainer. I've heard people say so many times that they're sick of the health and wellness industry, hearing about nutrition and skincare and all the other stuff connected to that industry. That has saturated the market over the past 5 years. Now, don't get me wrong. There are some amazing ones out there, including the one I have been associated with for 6 years. But people love wine. Most people love wine and drink a glass or two on a daily basis. And even if you don't like wine, that is no reason not to get involved, because the founder of Pedigree Chum didn't eat much dog food, but I suppose he knew millions of people with dogs that would. If you're not familiar with the wine industry, let me tell you that it's a $38 billion industry in the United States alone. The fastest growing segment of the wine industry is the direct to the consumer shipping wine to your door, wine clubs. Our wine club is very similar to the other wine clubs. They're not new, and someone on this call is probably associated with one. Direct Sellers is not your ordinary wine club. We are the only one that pays. So before I talk to you about the opportunity with Direct Sellers and how you can participate with us as we build the largest wine club in the world, right now in the United States, we are in 42 of the 52 states that allow to ship wine. And our international expansion is well underway, with the UK being the first in a few weeks' time. We are really excited about this concept, working with some of the brightest minds in the entire wine industry, smart buyers of wine from all over the world, boutique wineries. They buy these wines very ripe, so they're able to ship them to your door at prices that compete with the finest of wines. We have two wine clubs. We have a two-bottle club and we have a four-bottle club. The two-bottle club is $49.95 and the four-bottle club is $79.95. Both include free shipping and tax. The wine delivered is in line with the cost of a premium wine price point. It's not your two-buck chuck. It's not a $40 or $50 wine. This is good quality wine that's really in the sweet spot. Great tasting and drinking wine. More importantly, when you get your wine, you can choose between red or white or both. The wine comes straight to your door. And we are in pre-launch here in the UK. So I just want to make it very clear, the wine isn't shipping yet, but the commissions are. Now, what most of us have done is send our wine to someone we know in the US, because that opens up, that's open and running, and it's booming in the States. The best thing is, it works great as a prospecting tool and has resulted in people jumping in because they love the wine and the concept got them excited. Whoever invited you onto the call this evening can answer any of your questions regarding this point. What's also great is that each box of wine is shipped with tasting notes. That gives you interesting information about the wine, such as the region it came from, the aroma, the flavor profile, as well as what food to pair it with. So this has an education program attached to it. And I, for one, can't wait to start learning and to taste the wine. The unique thing is that every month it comes to your door in a colorful box that they change every month that will make it feel like Christmas. You'll be excited to open the box. We're learning about wines from different regions. One month you may get a wine from Chile and one from Italy. The next month you'll get a wine from Napa Valley and South Africa. You'll try wines over the course of the year from every region of the world. You'll learn how to smell the wine, how to taste the wine, and how to pair the wine. That in itself is a great enough reason to join the wine club, just to get really great wine. Most of us have never really tasted great wine that is sent to your door every month along with a little education. That's where most wine clubs stop and Direct Sellers get started. The other thing that's really great about this business is the fun tasting nights that you can have, invite guests along to, and have a really great time once we launch here in the UK. You'll also get to meet some great people. Not only do you get great wines delivered to your door, you also get access to a network of events around the country. Now, many people find that the social aspect, the fun aspect, and the people that they meet, the friends that they make, is what makes this an extraordinary opportunity to be part of. And it doesn't stop there. As a wine club member, or a customer, if you like, you have the opportunity to get your wine for free. It's called a 3 for 3 program. So if you simply refer 3 other members, either on the $49 or the $79 plan, you in turn, as a return, as a member, will get $79 worth of wine for free every month going forward. as long as you have three active members. So let's just say you know someone who just wants to enjoy the wine club and not the business. They just want the great wine delivered to their door every month and maybe join us at the social events. And they then share it with their partners, parents, aunts, uncles, cousins, etc., who also join the wine club as a customer. You then get four bottles of premium wine delivered to your door every month for free for those referrals. So this is amazing. You truly do get free wine. So that in itself is enough to get this really growing. And the reason that every single person in the network marketing industry is hearing about what is effectively referred to as the wine deal, the reason everyone is hearing about this and talking about it, the top income earners from other companies are jumping in, is because it is so simple to talk about. And the aggressive compensation plan is even more lucrative than other big organizations where people are making lots of income. So with direct sellers, you can join the company as a distributor that includes the wine, you get your website and everything you need to start a business. And there are two entry levels. One is $249.95 and one is $495.95. And the person who invited you onto the call can cover the finer details with you and the benefits of each package. Most of us in the UK have registered at the $249.95 level because this package you get 1 year license to trade, four bottles of premium wine, and a 20% discount off the wine going forward. You get your website, you get the support and everything you need to build a successful business. But I just want to confirm, until we launch here in the UK, we aren't shipping the wine. And what most of us done is we've sent our wine to a friend or a relative we know in the US. My friend is the recipient of my wine. And what I found is that this is working perfectly as a prospecting tool. She loves the wine and she talks about it freely to her network. Then once we launch, we can upgrade to the bigger package if we choose. With direct sellers and the compensation plan, you're paid five ways. Now, I'm not going to go into too much detail as this is just an overview. Now, detailed information is available, so just go back to the person who invited you onto this call and they will answer all your questions. But the first of the five ways we get paid is the fast start bonus. Now, let me tell you, this is unique in itself. A 50% commission that is unprecedented in the industry and paid on a weekly basis by the company for every new business partner you talk to and bring into the company as a distributor. You receive a 50% cash bonus on either one of the two packages. And what that means is you have the ability to earn your initial investment back with just one or two people joining your organization. So anyone who joins at the $249.95 package, direct sellers pay you $125 commission. And anyone who joins at the $495.95 package, direct sellers pays you a $250 commission, even if you signed up at the lower package. And I can't tell you, I have never seen anything like this in my 6 years in network marketing. The fast start in this company is amazing. It's a binary compensation plan, and if you're not familiar with that, you soon will be. What a binary means is all you need to do is partner with two people, build two teams of people, and you are eligible for commissions up to 20% on your weaker leg volume in the compensation plan. And that's about double the average that's out there in terms of commissions in the industry. Every month you are paid on the auto ships, the residual program, the nine-level uni-level plan, and we have a four-generation check match on both the binary and the uni-level check. Now, for those of you that are new to the industry, I may as well be talking Greek. It doesn't matter. All you need to know is this is an amazing wine club. It's lots of fun. You get premium wine, and if you refer three, you get your wine for free. As a distributor, you start earning money. We have lots of people who don't understand the compensation plan that are earning substantial checks. It's all learnable, and this will come as you can learn as you earn. Basically, all you have to do is invite people to take a look and invite them onto a call like this. When we launch here, there will be tasting events, soirees. You can send them videos to watch. This is eighth grade simple. It's the easiest thing to talk about, wine. What I also love is when you're asked, what is it that you do? I now say, I'm in the wine business. And that's a conversation starter, not a conversation killer. For example, if I was to say I'm in the health and beauty business, I sell skincare, they run for the hills. But mention wine and people listen. People love wine. You invite someone to a wine soiree at your home or an event, they come. You invite them to come to a business opportunity meeting and all of a sudden the baby is ill, or the dog is sick, or the cat's gone missing, and they don't show. This is going to be the most fun and the most duplicable business ever. And as far as lucrativity of the business, our retention rate is off the charts. 96% retention, and that's unheard of. Because when a box of wine is delivered, it's literally like Christmas. People are excited to see which country it's from, and the tasting notes that come with each bottle. They will be excited to open the box or take it to a party. They don't cancel. So the retention is about double of anything that is out there, and that's incredible. We are attracting people from every single walk of life. There are so many people that are going to hear about this company because this is going to ignite the network marketing industry. And for everyone on this call this evening, you are one of the pioneers, the trailblazers that saw it first and became part of it at the very beginning. And that is the start of the globalization that's coming. This is going to be one of those companies that over the next couple of years becomes a household name. And I just implore you to do like I did and the rest of us on this call, is to do your due diligence and look at this with your vision goggles on. Be excited. There is nothing else like this out there, so we have no competition. In the short 3 weeks I've been with this company, the people I've met and the genuinity has been quite remarkable and really refreshing. It has shown the caliber of the organization that I have never seen before. Whatever your reason is, this company has something for you. And again, people are going to hear about it, so it may as well be from you. So whether you join as a wine club member and just enjoy the wine, or if you want to build a business and take it seriously and earn a great paycheck, we are looking for strong people all around the UK. There is plenty of room at the top, and the figures are currently around 200 plus in the UK of around 63 million people, and combined with the US of around 17,000 people. When I started out with my first company 6 years ago, there were over 1 million people with IDs, and I thought that was ground floor. So you could be the person to make it happen in your town or city. And go back to the person who invited you to take a look and have all your questions answered. If this is not for you, I'm sure you know someone that this is. Get those questions answered and covered and jump in like I did. No analysis needed. My mind was open. And the saying is, your mind is like a parachute. It has to be open to work. This took me no thought for me at all. It was, well, it is what it is. Merlot will always be Merlot and Chardonnay will always be Chardonnay. I went to work and I reached the top level of the compensation plan in just under 3 weeks. So with that being said, I am really, really excited about where this is going and the people that it's attracting and what this is going to do for everybody. And I will end just by saying that this is going up just like a rocket ship, with or without any of us on this call. So it may as well be you. And I knew I wasn't going to be the one that said, damn, I wish I had of. So I just want to thank everyone for listening. I hope you all got something from that. I'm going to hand it back to you, Paul, to close up. I just want to say thank you very much.
Thank you very, very much. Now, for those of you that don't know, that is the first time that Maria has done an opportunity call. We spoke earlier and I said, if you do a brief intro and then we'll go from there. So bravo to you. That was fantastic. And I hope the guys that are on the call for the first time tonight pick something up from it. And for those of you that are already in the business and this is the second, third, fourth, fifth, 15th call that you've been on, learned something slightly different. And it's always good to hear. It's always good to hear from a different voice. So I appreciate that. Yeah, to be honest, there's not too much more to add from that. I just want to, you know, touch base on last night's call. For those of you who were on it, it was, you know, it was incredible. It was absolutely amazing. To listen to David De Stefano, the co-founder, the owner, his vision, and the biggest couple of nuggets that I picked up on, like Andy Roberts picked up on, was the fact that he believes that in the next 3 years, this company will be a $1 billion company. And he believes that in the next 12 months, there'll be over 200,000 people involved in this premium wine club. So, you know, I'm not going to go on for too much longer tonight. I don't feel that I need to. The only thing that I will say is that it's going to be, you know, one hell of a journey. There's no resistance with this. There's wine is wine, as Maria said. It's, I don't need to tell you to go onto YouTube and watch a video about what goes into a bottle of wine. If you want a drink, you'll go and buy one. You'll open it, you'll drink it, you'll have a good time. You'll wake up in the morning, as Ben does, with a headache. That's it. You know, you don't need a diploma or a degree or, you know, some scientific modular behind it. Wine is wine. And what the guys have created and what the founders have done with this is a star. So, you know, for those that are on the call tonight for the first time, do me a huge favour. Go back to the person that's invited you onto this call tonight. Get your questions answered. And once you're happy and once you're satisfied with the answers that you've got, then come and join us, because we're not slowing down. This is going to be one hell of a journey. This is going to be fast and furious. We will be getting a date for the UK launch very, very soon. So we are aiming for liftoff in the next month or two. And this will change lives. You know, I've got no hesitations or no doubt about that. This will change lives. So that is it for tonight. I appreciate everyone getting on. I hope you've enjoyed your good Friday. No call tomorrow night. As always, Saturday night is our day of rest, so to speak. But we will be back on Easter Sunday, Sunday evening, same time. Hopefully, if Shayo can do a deal, we'll have Jefferson back on the call with us on Sunday night. So guys, have a fantastic Easter weekend. Enjoy yourselves, eat chocolate, drink wine, be merry, do what you need to do, spend time with your friends and family, and we'll see you on Sunday evening. So good night and happy Easter to you all.